Here's how to use a wiring schematic to trace a current, to find the cause of an appliance problem. Let's look at an actual circuit on a wiring schematic. Here's the circuit that runs through the refrigerator light bulb. Electric current travels in a loop, called a circuit. The circuit begins at the positive prong of the power cord and goes to the light switch through the black wire. The yellow wire connects the light switch to the refrigerator light socket. To complete the circuit, the white wire carries current to the neutral prong of the power cord. Any break in the circuit, such as a broken wire or failed component, will interrupt the circuit and current won't flow. Let's say the refrigerator light won't work and you already replaced the light bulb. Begin by unplugging the fridge and checking the light switch for continuity using a multimeter. You should measure near 0 ohms of resistance, or continuity, through the switch with the switch plunger extended. If you measure infinite resistance through the switch, replace it. If the switch is okay, you can check for continuity through the black, yellow, and white wires in a similar manner using a multimeter. Repair or replace any broken wires. If the wiring is okay, you'll need to replace the light socket because you've eliminated all other possible causes of the failure. Accurately diagnosing a failure will help you buy the right part so you can get the appliance working again. Other circuits in the refrigerator are more complicated, but you can use this basic method of tracing a circuit to understand possible causes of failures in your appliances. For more DIY help, head to searsparts.com.